been in town a couple years, and he's here to rock your faces off. Let's make a little noise for Luke Combs.
You can